Hello guys, and welcome to another video from Tom out of Nova Bros 4562. So what I'll be showing you is how to stop the error with looping, right? Like as in how to stop, right, it making your audio go after your recording, right? So how you do that is loop buffer length, put it 0 seconds. That's it. That's what you have to do. Test out, guys, right now, and I bet you it'll work. Thank you for watching, and this is Tom out of Nova Bros 4562, and this was a very quick video.